Wolfgang Michels was born on July 15, 1951 and died on September 14, 2017. He was a German singer-songwriter, guitarist and producer. In May 1968, Wolfgang Michels recorded a song under pseudonym One Plus None and scored number to BBC radio hit with Desert Walker, a song produced by himself, topped only by the Rolling Stones at number one. The English blues musician Alexis Corner invited Michels to London and introduced him to the local scene. Michels founded the psychedelic rock band Pursuit Sonogram in 1969 and served as singer, guitarist and composer. In the early 1970s, the band became the first German independent band releasing four albums on their own label, Onogram Records, with lyrics and music all provided by Michels. After the band's split in 1974, Michels returned to London to pursue a solo career where he appeared at the Marquee Club among other venues. He died at 66 years old.